Hey guys, it's Colorado Trailers, home of the Colorado Off-Road Trailer. You guys can view all of our inventory online at getmytrailer.com or always send us an email at sales@getmytrailer.com. We are the exclusive home of the Colorado Off-Road Trailer. This one is one of our 6x12s in the bronze blackout package. This is a thicker aluminum skin and a fabulous color. Color of dirt. It's great for being outside, great for hunting, great for being in the desert. We love this color. Again, this is in a 6x12 with a 6'6 interior height, so you guys can stand up in here, but it's not such a big, huge trailer that you can't tow it behind a Jeep. This does have the diamond plate rock guard along the bottom, corner wrapped guard as well. This one's stock number 15657. You do have an extended tongue, generator platform, and box, so you've got a place for that generator to ride. Side swivel jack so you can get it out of the way, as well as a removable front coupler. That's a great feature because it's great for anti-theft. It's also good if you want to add an articulating hitch to this unit. Now, these trailers are true off-road trailers. They sit up tall. They have about 19 inches worth of ground clearance, so they're going to give you a good 6 to 8 inches over a standard trailer. And as you guys can see, there is not a big giant axle tube that runs underneath it that defeats the purpose of being off-road. So again, gives you a true off-road setup. So we do have a step off that side door and RB lock and cam bar double lock protection there on that side door as well. This is equipped with power, as these are set up for multi-use, so you do have an exterior GFI outlet. 3,500 pound torsion axle with a brake, 32 inch Mudterrain tire, and an aluminum wheel as well. And then this also does have the all aluminum roof rack with ladder. Good for a couple hundred pounds dispersed for those big bulky items you want to get out of the trailer. Plus it looks really cool. Party light off the side as well, so you'll have some exterior light. Stabilizer jacks underneath the back. Rear ramp door so you can load your toys and take them with you. And then it also has a rear deck option. This one we left out with that rear deck, so you guys can see it's pretty cool. It gives you some exterior space to get off the ground and hang out on. And then you also have a couple of load lights off the back as well, so you have some light to load and unload with in the dark at night. Give you guys a better shot of the side here. Now again, it is a 6'6 interior height. This unit's also insulated, so we've got insulated walls and ceiling in here with a beautiful white aluminum wall and ceiling liner. It's easy to take care of, keep clean, plus it's nice and bright inside. And then we also run the performance Nudo floor with Dry Max. This is one of the most durable floors we can find, which is why we use it. Set up to last a lot longer than a wood floor. And then you guys also have 4 D-rings in the floor as well for some tie down points. 2 18 by 44 slider windows with screens. These are a tinted lockable window, so great feature there. Plus you've got a max air roof vent on top. Does not have a fan in it, just means it has the bubble cover over it, so you guys don't have to worry about that leaking water in if you forget to close that. And then we're going to talk about lighting. We do have a great setup with lighting as well. You do have 4 interior puck lights, so 2 of these little guys on each side. And these puck lights, as well as your party light off the side and your load light off the back, are all going to be ran with this battery right here. So normally you'd need to be plugged into your vehicle or a generator to have any power whatsoever. And that battery right there will run all that 12 volt lighting for you. Now you also have 30 amp service. So you do have a breaker box in here, a nice twist lock plug on the front. That's going to bring all of your 110 power in. You guys can plug into an extension cord, campground generator, however you're going to supply power to the trailer. And again, that's going to power up your 4 interior outlets. It also is going to run your 2 overhead 4-foot LED lights across the top, or right there. And it's going to run your AC unit with a heat strip. Now this is a Dometic, and as you guys can see, you do have the ability to heat and cool. These are great units. It is a 13.5 BTU unit, so great for AC. That heat's going to be sufficient until about that 35 degree mark. Once you get below freezing, you're going to need some kind of supplementation, but great for 90% of your camping use out there right there. So all your light switches are on the side. You also have the backside of the RV lock that gives you a lock, a latch, and a set of keys. And this is, again, 6 wide, 12 feet long. Weight of this unit, I believe, is about 2,000 pounds. It's going to give you about a 1,500 pound payload capacity. Plenty good if you're throwing some dirt bikes in here and that sort of a thing. 3-year factory warranty with these units as well. And you guys can purchase any of our trailers online. We do have no contact trailer shopping. We like to make it simple and easy. Go right to our website. You can buy anything online or submit us with a questionnaire through our website again, and we can get this trailer delivered to your door. We can get you a shipping quote as well right there. So anyway, go to getmytrailer.com. Send us an email for our quickest response times at sales@getmytrailer.com, or always give us a call, 303-688-8485. And if you're watching us on YouTube, be sure to like and subscribe.